not stand at my grave and cry, for I am not dead. I did not die. While firearms pose a public health threat to all ethnic communities in the United States, they pose an even greater health threat to the African-American community. Did you know that African-Americans have the highest rates of firearm-related deaths, including homicides, suicides, and unintentional shooting deaths among any ethnic group in the United States? African-American males